I'm very proud of him. We fought to the very buzzer, and that's the thing you're most proud of as a coach. You come down here and you work hard to get here, and you want to get that championship. It's not going to happen for us this year, but I'll tell you what, the girls really worked hard, and I'm proud of them for playing as hard as they did throughout that game.